You are not one of them.
But you are a monk.
Brother Chen Bakeng, you have come for me. I saw bright lights around me.
That was gunfire. I think it was them who got taken away by it.
But you are my guide, my path beater to a next incarnation.
I have Brother done Chen my time Bakeng.
Here, what are you doing here, in Marco Botany?
Nothing. I led righteous life. Here, for reasons rooted only in necessary evil. As my father was before me, when he bombed Gianni's vessel deep into these waters. Now I'm here, was here, to prevent his son from salvaging the Seraph.
The Seraph?
You not know my life's work well. You sure you're not here for them?
Their Jackanory days are well over.
They want the Seraph to unlock a malignant treasure we contain in our monastery in Tibet. Since being stolen by imbecile vagabonds centuries ago, we've been without key to it, relying solely on cleansing of our prayers to keep it subdued. Then the occultist Gianni Bia acquired it. Trouble we knew. He breathed life back into ancient belief, one not to be stopped by any amount of head bowing. And now again, it is here. Marco, infected with madness. He has violent mind, but not yet the power to satiate it. So, we reach for our weapons once more.
The true detox of evil.
Where can you be taking me? Thought this was my big break. Guess change is our Buddha's rest. Oh, I need one.
Okay. So yeah, this is a monk raider, the legacy of Maria, I think. Maria's legacy, something like that. Can't remember the exact title now. But it's by ViridionSama, and it's meant to be a prequel to Tomb Raider 2, in where you play as a monk and try and stop Gianni Bartoli from getting the Seraph. Anyways, yeah, let's get into it. Here we go, playing as a monk. Check it out. We ain't got any guns. Doing here? Oh, what's this? No, can't push that.
Oi. Oi.
I like the noise.
Oi.
What are we doing? Ah, here we go. Die! Kit. Gonna need that. We ain't got any weapons. Just break out of it. Whoops. Alright, how are we breaking out of this one? Alright, okay. Slash levels. Let's push this out of the way. Yeah, I'm playing as a monk. This is Monk Raider. Like I said, this is a prequel to, you don't like it? Oh, well. it's somewhat different, isn't it? This is like a prequel to, Tomb Raider 2. Alright, use flares manually then. And die. First world problems indeed, eh? Oh, it's a trap. It's a trap. You ain't getting me twice. There we go. Give me my flares. Oh, really? So many death traps. Excuse me. Saving her. All right, I need to break some of these guys out. Mate, I'm trying to jump here. Okay. Oh no. All right. This could turn nasty. I guess we're missing a step here. What a knob? All right, we'll reload that. Do with some weapons, you know. Some weapons would be nice. Right. Well, that looks like a big drop, so save it. If not, we'll go down the ladder. Okay, didn't lose any health, that's good. Hey, Melanius. How you doing? Welcome on in. Till 3:30 tomorrow already. Is that what time you finish work? Oh wow, that's a long shift. Jeez, what'd you do? Oh, I've got to leave it down here. Oi. No, support worker. What did that do? I think I see what it did. Oh wow, that's timed. Okay. Goodo. Don't know if this is quick enough, but soon find out, I guess. Ah! No. Oh, I need to do a backflip. I would have made it if I backflipped. Ah, no. No. Ah, oh, messed it up. Ah. I think that was a little too slow now. Can't do that just like that anyway. That's smoother. Come on, come on. Shimmy, shimmy. There we go. Save that, eh? What's up here? Oh, it's probably later. Loving the sound effects. On concierge. All right. Nice. This is a custom level called Monk Raider. It's a prequel to Tomb Raider 2, apparently. How the monks tried to stop Gianni Bartoli from getting a Seraph. Going this way? I think we're going this way, yeah. Oh no. We need ways to deal with him, really. Ah, come on, out of our way. Oh, what? No. Really? How am I getting out? Sucks that I've got no way to defend myself. That's the one thing I'm not really too keen on at the minute. Is there a way to let the monks out? That's what I need. I need to let the monks out. No. It doesn't look like there is a way to let them out. Maybe if I get a piece of circuit board there. There we go. Now we're talking. Check it out. Yeah. Oi. Now we've done that, let's save that. Uh-oh. Get away from me. Not that way. This one. Let's go down here. Hold up, I thought I saw a lever up there. Nah, I guess I didn't. Alright. I suppose the other side goes down. Okay. Whoa. Go down here. Ow. Okay, we don't go down there just yet. I need to turn those fans off. Ah, crap. Okay, yeah, that's for later. I need to go. Oh, what was I'm supposed to do this then? Just gotta be precise, I guess. All right. Yeah, I've done one other theory where I played as Werner von Kreuer, which was interesting. That was a Halloween level, that was. Perils Ahead by Cesium. Really good level. Looking somewhat spooky to play for over Halloween. Definitely recommend that. That's where I came in.
I
love it. Have I done this one? I think I've done this one. Maybe not. Ah, aha. say, before the kaboom. Or not. I need a detonator key, don't I? I need a detonator key. Oh no. Really? Okay. He's waiting for me. He's waiting. Ah, no. Crunch. Oh, this is gonna be. I know this is gonna be timed. It's gotta be. It ain't gonna make it that easy. This is definitely timed. Yeah, it is. There we go. Been transported to Venice, have we? Do we get guns? No, we get flares. Oh, cheers for that. That's great. Mm. Oi! Behave yourself. Right? Shoot an unarmed man, how could you? I need a gun. Yeah, I need a gun. A gun would be very nice right about now. Going down a couple of levels, helping the brother out. Ah, here we go. This is what we need. Oh, I've got to run the gauntlet again. Get back. No. Right, is it over here? Might be over here? No. That'd be cool if we could go out there. I don't think we're going to, though. Ah, here we go. This is where we're going. No. Stop shooting me. How did I get up here again? I can't remember. Ah, here we go. Ah. I think it's up here. Yeah, it's up here. Yeah, here we go. Alright. Time for ship go. Boom, boom. No, I ain't going that way. Where we go now? I suppose we're going to war. Ah, what about here? No. A lever or something. Okay, so what's occurring? Oh, maybe pull the lever again. No. No. Might as well leave that open then. Struggling to see what I can do here. Guess there must be some kind of underwater lever somewhere then. Ah, here we go. Oh. Secret. Nice. Okay. I don't really know then. I mean, this room's flooded, so there'll be something going on here.
Incoming!
Hey, DJ. Thanks for the raid, man. How was your stream? I'm a little stuck. Oh, beginning of Indian remaster, nice. How are you finding the remasters? Bit too much foliage. Yeah. Nice effect though. Well, I've just blown up the rear door here, but yeah, figuring out what to do next now. I'm guessing escape, but I guess it must not be here. What's down there? Yeah, that's death. Death's down there. Try going this way. Try going the other way. No, no, can't go that way. What about this way? Ah, really? Okay. Come on, let me in. Let me in. I want to get out of here. It's going to blow. Oh, we got an elevator in this kind of emergency. Yeah, it's nice. Let's take the elevator right. Let's take the elevator out even. Save up here. Okay, I got it. Maybe need to heal. To this side. Alright.
Ah.
Still no weapons. Would be nice to have some weapons. But I guess being a monk, that's not a possibility. Is this where I came in? I think this is where I came in. Is it where I came in? Okay, I'm dead. A cheeky hitting, didn't they? Oh, really? Boo. Hey, Wellstone. How's it going? It's going all right so far. Different, that's for sure. Yeah, I was looking very muscular in entry. Wow. Come on, there we go. Alright, going this way. Ooh, more flares. Ow, I'm getting shot at. It'd be great if I could defend myself. I haven't actually, nah. Is it this one? Yeah. I've got it downloaded though, so it's on my to-do list. It's a good one, is it? Oh, nice. Yeah, from what I look at on the pictures on TLE and TR Customs and that, it's a very bare-bone looking level, but it's good. Ah, no. Not good. Wow. Okay. See a few more deaths in my future, so we'll save it. Well, there's one. that didn't really go to plan. What the hell? Okay. All right. What the hell? Why's it got a weird collision all of a sudden? Oh, okay, just slide down on that one. Okay, don't jump. Yeah, well, I finished all the remasters now. And the expansions. I'm doing like an off-stream playthrough at the minute on TR1, but yeah. Ah, oh, crap. Supposed to stand and jump there. Yeah, I've been achievement hunting on Tomb Raider 1. That'll do. Hey, we're outside. Nice. Oh, it would have been nice to explore the outside a bit more. Oh, Oh, thanks for the GGs. Yeah, that was pretty decent, actually. Would have preferred to have some weapons, but I guess being a monk, he's not supposed to have weapons. I'd say wait for a patch for Tomb Raider 3 anyway, so. But when it comes to the remasters, I'll be curious to like revisit Tomb Raider 3 again when the patch comes out, to be honest. So I want to try and get all Secrets and All Hallows. Yeah, All Hallows doesn't work. It's in the game code apparently, but it when you get all Secrets, it's not accessible. And some of the texture work on Lost Artifacts isn't great. Isn't as good as the others anyway. Could have done with some more time in the oven. So yeah, there's my final stats. 41 minutes. 2 health packs used. Alright. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to call it here because I've got to get going to work in half an hour. So yeah, I'll probably end it here. I'll find someone to raid, eh? Ah, agent. Here we go. Easy. Yeah, agent's playing. Oh, she's starting TR3 gold. Nice. So yeah, let's see how far she's gone to that then. But I'll be back with another tier lead tomorrow. I'm thinking that it might be tier lead number 100 tomorrow. So that'll be something special. I was thinking about playing like a... I haven't even decided what I'm playing for TRL 100. Anyways, I'll figure that out and get back to you guys. I usually post my schedule and all updates in my Discord. Welcome to join if you want. If not, don't worry. It's all good. But anyways, I'll see you over at Agent Stream and I'll hopefully see you all tomorrow. Anyways, see you later. Bye-bye.